I'm feeling so low tonight. If he was here, I'd fall into his arms and disappear from life. But he only speaks with his fingers crossed behind his back, and me, I'm holding on so desperately, even though I'll fall. So what are we? What are we?